web page backgrounds, images or colors. A web page has to attract the reader with its aesthetics, colors and impressive clarity of the text. The web page background is very crucial and it can make or break any website. Web page backgrounds consist of various images and colors. How to change the background images? This forms the most important aspect of all the websites. A good background ensures that the website is informative and beautiful. Body style is equal to background image, URL or name of the file .jpg body. If you would like to add background to the paragraph, then you need to style the paragraph. Paragraph style is equal to background image URL or name of the file .jpg closing paragraph. Colors add to the look and feel of the website. In HTML, we can write the color name or the predefined color names. Predefined color names are RGB, HEX, HSL, RGBA, HSLA values. HTML supports nearly 140 color names. You can set background color for an element like a paragraph, article, or change the text color. You can also change the border color. Let us understand how to write the HTML syntax for the same. Element style is equal to background color orange closing element. To change the background color of the paragraph, it will be paragraph style is equal to background color orange. Joshi caterers are Maharashtrian food making services, etc. Closing paragraph. To change the border color, it will be paragraph style is equal to border 2 pixels solid orange. Joshi caterers are Maharashtrian food making services, etc. Closing paragraph. As told earlier in the chapter, in HTML, you can specify the colors using values which could be RGB, HEX values, HSL values, HSLA values and RGBA values. Let us see one by one. If you are using orange color, then its RGB value is 255, 99, 71. Whereas the hex code is #FF6347. Its HSL code is 900%, 64%. If you are making the element 60% transparent, then you can use it as RGBA 255, 99, 71, 0.6, where 0.6 denotes the transparency, or HSLA 900%, 64%, 0.6. Here is the list of color names used in HTML. Orange, Dodger Blue, Medium Sea Green, Gray, Slate Blue, Violet, Light Gray. Let us also understand the RGB color coding. Any color can be specified by using RGB, that is red, green, blue formula. If we were to define the red color, then 255, 0, 0 would be red. We can understand that the scale of 0 to 255 defines the intensity of each color. If in the same fashion you would like to define black color, then the formula will be 0, 0, 0. To display white color, the parameters should be 255, 255, 255. Hex values. Let us take a look at the hexadecimal values of a color. Basically, any hexadecimal value of color is represented by #RRGGBB. You may wonder what the RR, GG and BB values are. These are the color values which may vary from highest value of FF to 00. Thus, red color will be hash FF 0000. Blue will be hash 0000 FF. Green will be hash 00 FF 00. Black is hash 00000. White is hash FF FF FF. HSL value. Like other codes, HSL values in HTML define the hue, saturation, lightness of a color. Hue values are from a range of 0 to 360. 0 is the value of red, 120 of green, and 240 for blue. Saturation is always a value in percentage. 0% will give full gray color and 100% is the complete color. Lightness. This value is also represented using percentages. So, 0% light means black, 100% lightness means white, and 50% lightness means neither dark nor light. So, red color would be HSL 0, 100%, 50%. Black color would be HSL 0, 100%, 0%. White color would be HSL 0, 100%, 100%. Blue color would be 240, 100%, 50%. RGBA value. As the name suggests, these color codes are an extension of RGB color coding with the addition of alpha channel, which represents the opacity of a color. In short, this means red, green, blue, alpha. The alpha parameter is any number which is between 0 to 1. 0.0 means it is fully transparent, while 1.0 means that it is not transparent at all. So, RGBA 255, 99, 71, 1 will mean no transparency. While RGBA 255, 99, 71, 0 will mean no color, but they are transparent. With the same logic, you can understand how HSLA is. This means hue, saturation, lightness, alpha. Alpha here also means the transparency parameter, where 0 means fully transparent and 1 means not transparent. The example which follows will definitely explain it.